Yawgmoth's Bargain allows you to pay one life and draw a card, only restricted by your life total. In Commander, your life pool is one of the most abundant resources you have. Getting this onto the battlefield and then digging down 39 cards to find your win condition is just not that difficult to pull off. Drawing cards should cost more resources, and paying 6 to easily draw 20 cards or more isn't fair, so this seems like a good ban. What do you think?